These chocolate dipped peanut butter ice cream bars are gluten-free, dairy-free, and refined sugar-free, and so good. Just add some coconut milk, maple syrup, peanut butter, vanilla, and salt to a blender and blend. Pour the mixture into your popsicle molds, insert your popsicle sticks, and place them in the freezer. Once they're frozen, dice some peanuts and chocolate, then melt some chocolate with some coconut oil. Remove the ice cream bars from the molds, coat them in the melted chocolate, and top with the crushed peanuts and chocolate. Place them back in the freezer until frozen, then enjoy.